led to a 5 or 10k ride. Really, really fantastic.
Okay, matey.
Yeah, down here. That's about 68 kiwi dollars a bottle, which is about maybe 25, 50, about 25 pounds of quid. I don't know what it is in the Scottish pounds, but it's not very cheap. I consume about 1.5 bottles a year, so it's about maybe four months, if you love this stuff. It's reverse. You wake up and you can't get to sleep. I have a half a nap of that stuff and made it. So I'm good in a sleeping closet. It's just awesome. And no hangover the next day, but one, you don't overdo it. So if you have 3 or 4 minutes where it makes you cough it, but just having the one seems to do the job. So how should expensive. Okay, well, let you go. Thanks very much for the copy, and awesome, for sure. Mike 0 2 JBR. Thanks very much for the call, John.
ZL2JBR, MM0LBX for the final. No problem there, John. I'm not going to hold it, but the huge smile, because you're obviously aware of it. £25, about £25 for a bottle of the good stuff, a bottle of the Glenrock. Pretty much the same to sell, so only gets opened on special occasions there, John. I just think we need to make it, there we go. But all the best friends, it's nice to meet you for the first time. You're my first set out, John, so you've made my day. You've made my day. Thanks very much. And I hope to see you again on the band very, very soon, my friend. You take care. 73 seniors, and you have a good weekend. You're into your Saturday morning there, I believe. Julie Lima 2, Juliet Bravo Romeo, MM0LBX.
Thanks again, my friend, and a good weekend to you. Bye-bye from out.
That's all good. John, you've got a
Papa Papari Motel, Papari Motel.
Number 3.
Echo Alpha 1, Hotel Fox Queen, portable QRP.
Papa, Rima, Germany, my zero, Portugal, London, Honolulu.
I think
yes, it's a good warning, because the picture is very close. And it looks here, Pete, if you come, I'm quite happy to meet you in town. I'm only about 2 quarters of an hour away by car, and I'm quite happy to chauffeur you around and show you the place if you want to. It's up to you. You can find my information on 2AM.com, Pete. Okay, mate, catch you later, thanks very much. The opportunity is there for you if you want to take it. I'm happy to oblige. G7JCS is at L2JV. Have a good day, Peter, bye bye.
Thank you very much indeed, but the name isn't Peter, it's Steve. Should that tango at your picture? Bye bye.
Germany 4, Alpha Charlie.